Stuff.
Oh, come on! You can't block your parents from watching informative murder porn! What, you think if we watch shows about married people killing each other all the time, we're gonna go out and do it? That's stupid! I'm not gonna go out and kill your mom just because I watch Investigative Discovery, Stan! It'd be impossible to clear away all the DNA evidence anyway! Even if I hired someone else to kill her, I'd have to kill that person too, because 96% of the time, that person eventually tells the truth! I've thought this through a lot! Stan? You're a lousy kid! I wish Jaden Smith was my son! Not one more good person dies on my watch!
Hey!
Oh my God!
They're coming in through the roof! I can't do this! I'm sorry, I can't do this! Stay at your post! No! No! Everybody really liked him!
What I need now is a little bit of shelter!
Dad, Lord's music is actually really good.
Thanks, but it gets even better when I add the drum loops.
Yeah, yeah, feeling good on a Wednesday.
Then with the computer I can actually quantize
sparkling,
everything.
Feeling good, feeling
back up
good,
instruments.
Thoughts,
and yeah, then finally yeah, I use the auto-tune. Yeah.
Sparkling thoughts, feeling good on a Wednesday. Giving me the hope, giving me the hope to go on. What I need is a little bit of shelter.
Stan?
I don't know how you can say that when you're standing here chugging beer.
I am not chugging beer. I'm sampling a flight of gluten-free German lagers with a French wine pairing. It's called a smorgasbein, and it's elegantly cultural. Oh, pass interference! Interference!
Stan, where are you going?
I shall return. Do not attempt to stop me.
Told you, kids got demons. I don't do that.
Yeah,
hey,
yeah.
Kids, are we having fun? Oh, where'd my hat go? Anyone see my hat?
Okay, the magician started. Let's get the cake ready.
Now, some of you might think that this is a little crazy, but if you believe in magic, you'll find that... Ow! Ow! Oh, God! Can somebody help, please? Can somebody... You, little girl, could you please just check behind your ear? Oh, it was behind her ear. And there we go. We're all better, and I am the amazingly Randy. Thank you.
Shelly, I'm Lord. All the music you've really been into has been me. Nobody in the family knew except for your mother and your brother. But Michael Jackson's hologram is here and we're gonna set the record straight. Okay, love you. Here you go, just like I said, $100 cash, no questions asked. Are we good? Good, no talking, perfect. Okay, let's get this over with. Thank you. Do not talk of this to anyone.
Oh, no, 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 no. I've never felt so alive until now.
Thank you. Love you.